So here we are in beautiful southwest Colorado in a place called La Plata Mountains. And it has a peak called Centennial Peak that goes to almost 14,000 feet. And then in southwest Colorado we have some amazing people. Like this man right here, Dr. John Patton, 83 years old, and he can climb up to 14,000 feet. That's amazing.
Need to put you in there too, Lars.
I'm too young to be called an old guy.
Gather up. bought this plane from is coming out here this week.
The who? The
fella I bought it from.
Yeah, oh, he's coming out.
Mm-hmm. Coming out. He's going to bring his Jeep out here and do some four-wheeling up in the mountains. Nice, real nice guy.
Where is he from?
Kansas. Some little town in Kansas.
Do you want me to move the truck?
Yeah, I'm thinking.
Let me just.
There. no wind.
Yeah, yeah.
And I still can do it better. I dump the flaps. It's electric flaps, so I dump the flaps right as I came across the fence there. I'm still going too fast. I'm going to get up and try it. I was coming across the fence down here at 55 miles an hour.
And
I think that's probably close to 5 or 6 miles too fast. Because, you know, you roll down the runway the faster.
Well, that if there is no wind, that's a true airspeed, too.
Yeah, that's
if you had 10 knots headwind, then
boy, it's a whole different ballgame. I mean,